Welcome to virtual class of physical education class 11. Lesson 4, physical education and sports for CWSN, children with special needs. Today topic is aim and objective of adaptive physical education. Adaptive physical education has following objectives. Provide physical education service. The primary objectives of adopted physical education is to provide to the children with physical education services that meet their unique needs. The safety of the children is the main priority. Development of self-esteem. Development of self-esteem is also one of the objectives of adaptive physical education program. Once the development of enhanced self-esteem is achieved, the students are more eager to participate in more challenging activities. Development of motor skill. Another objective is the development of the students' motor skills. It helps in developing the physical skill and abilities of the child that will enable them to become successfully movers and active for rest of their lives. Develop knowledge of body machines. One of the main objectives of adaptive physical education is to develop knowledge of body machines amongst the student. Active participation in sports. Adaptive physical education program strive to ensure that each student actively participate in physical education programs at his or her own level. Thank you.